The Little Master is three lengths clear from the sheepskin nose-banded duo, Golandrina, on the inside of Kiss Me Hardy. Carlton Mack has moved up into fourth place, relegating Glamoroso to be fifth. Ice Bellini's under wraps in sixth position. And then follows Princess Rainbow as they race well inside the last mile. And the back marker by three or four lengths is Star Boog. So they make their way midway down the back straight. The Little Master continues to tow the field along with Kiss Me Hardy and Golandrina running second and third. Carlton Mack is just fourth on the inside of the improving Ice Bellini, who's making headway out wide of Glamoroso as the leaders begin to pack up tightly. Then comes Princess Rainbow, no more than five lengths off the leader, though she's only got one of her rivals behind at present. That's Star Boog in the orange jacket, and they're running towards the end of the back straight. Inside the last six furlongs they come. The Little Master from Kiss Me Hardy. Ice Bellini has taken third. Then comes Golandrina under pressure and weakening, a comment that also applies to Carlton Mack. Glamoroso comes next. Still no move from Jimmy Quinn on Princess Rainbow. He's got a stack of horse underneath him, and he's now angling out to pass some of the back markers. Starboog is laboring at the back, but it's still the Little Master from Ice Bellini who's taken second as they begin the turn for home with less than three and a half furlongs to go. There's a four or five length gap to Princess Rainbow, who's now having to be shaken up by the rider as the front pair have got first run on her, but she is closing them down in third, and they're beginning to draw clear of the remainder with Star Boog staying on behind Carlton Mack and the fading Golandrina. With two furlongs to go, Ice Bellini has taken over in front from the Little Master, but Princess Rainbow is closing them down. She's only a length and a half behind, moving into second place now, but Ice Bellini is showing no signs of stopping, and the short price favourite Princess Rainbow is struggling to get on terms. Into the final furlong they go. It's Ice Bellini, still a length and a half, two lengths clear. Princess Rainbow making no impression back in second. They're clearing away from the longtime leader, the Little Master, and they're plugging on Carlton Mack. It's Ice Bellini all out in front, but staying on strongly to win for Mickey Fenton, Gay Kellaway. Second place went to Princess Rainbow. Carlton Mack staying on into third. The Little Master was fourth and fading.